A very, very, very warm good morning, my dear children. This is Dr. Vani, and on behalf of Vedantu Biotonic, India's truly most loved bio channel, I welcome you all to today's super amazing lecture. Good morning, my dear children. How are you doing? Ready for one more neat botany mega test? Good morning. So another 40 to 45 questions today, and we are all set to slash them. Right? और ये मत भूलिएगा, today is Thursday, today you have a neat botany mega test. Tomorrow is a Friday, you have a neat botany mega test. And on Saturday, to strengthen your botany, to make sure that in the neat 2020, you overperform in botany, I have a full botany syllabus test. Full botany syllabus test. So keep preparing, keep studying, and keep remembering that if you know this favorite quote of mine, which I quote so many times, no guts, no glory, no hustle, no story. Yes, तो चलिए इसी के साथ शुरू करते हैं. और जो final test है botany का, we will get 100 questions and do it, right? चलिए. So this is the biotonic schedule of the day, my dear children. Today is Thursday. We have a neat botany mega test. Today we are doing human reproduction with mentee quiz. Can you imagine? पूरा human reproduction NCERT वाला mentee करेंगे हम. Human. And शाम को there are two question banks for all the students who are brand new to our sessions. You have four mega MCQ sessions. Four different topics. Four mega MCQ questions. Zoology, breathing and exchange of gases, biotechnology principles and processes, human reproduction, and neat botany mega test. Like super amazing, guys. Don't miss it. Kal ka syllabus hai microbes, organisms, ecosystem, biodiversity, environment. Aapko pata hai diversity se kai baar bahut tricky questions aate hain. और सेंड इन भी आ रहे हैं फ्राइडे को आपसे बात करने. सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब, डोंट फॉरगेट टू ज्वाइन आवर टेलीग्राम ग्रुप, डोंट फॉरगेट दैट आई विश टू टेक यू राइट अप टू द बायोटॉनिक वॉल ऑफ फेम माय डियर किड्स. वन लास्ट अनाउंसमेंट, जो हमारा क्रैश कोर्स है जिसमें फुल पीसीबी है विद 20 टेस्ट्स, 24 days remaining, guys. You have an opportunity to give 2020 tests in the 24 days which are remaining. Don't miss this opportunity, right? This deal is available now for just ₹1999. Sare lectures ki recordings available hai. VD NEET is the code. 1999 mein available hai. 1999. Chale, isi ke saath, let us start our super amazing NEET botany mega test. I'll give you one complete minute to join. So menti.com pe chale jaiye, 6736691 code laga dijiye. Thank you, Vijaya ma'am. But yes, you guessed it right. The code, my dear kids, is 6736691. Please remember the code, bachcho. The code, my dearest kids, is 6736691. Chaliye, come on everybody, I want you to join it now. सबको बोल देते एक बार टेलीग्राम पर भी जॉइंट. सो द कोड इज 6736691 menti.com मेगा बॉडी टेस्ट. डोंट मिस इट, इट्स स्टार्टेड, क्विकली कम. Quick, 6736691.
Last 1 minute for joining everyone. 6736691. Starting in 5, quick. Four. Join everyone.
Are these tests helping you? आर द कॉन्साइज बॉटनी टेस्ट हेल्पिंग यू? देखो बच्चों, अभी पता नहीं चलेगा, अभी लगेगा चलो ठीक है बॉटनी का. जब एग्जाम में बॉटनी में यू नो कॉन्फिडेंस अगर लो होगा देन वी विल रियलाइज ओ. सो इट्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू डू रियली वेल इन दिस बॉटनी टेस्ट. सो जो संडे का टेस्ट है वो फुल सिलेबस है बॉटनी एंड जूलॉजी, और जो सैटरडे का टेस्ट है वो फुल सिलेबस बॉटनी का टेस्ट है. बिकॉज दिस इंटायर वीक वी फोकस्ड ऑन बॉटनी, नेक्स्ट इंटायर वीक वी विल फोकस ऑन समथिंग विच आई विल टेल यू ऑन सैटरडे एंड संडे. डन, चलिए लेट्स मूव अहेड इन 5, 4, 3, 2. डन, यू हेल्पिंग अ लॉट मेरा. ओके कनितश्री, चलिए लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. Question number 1 on your screens right now. Here is question number 1. Cells instead of seeds. So you're using cells instead of seeds to restart. Right, Greena? Good, guys. Good. Good. Do we call it tissue culture? Do we use a callus? ARCS, do you remember something called ARCS? What does ARCS? Write it down in the comment section. Let me see who writes down ARCS in the comment section. Biofertilizers, mutations, it is tissue culture. And what is the meaning of ARCS? What is the meaning of ARCS? Auxins cause root formation, cytokinins cause shoot formation. Excellent. That's the spirit, Biotonians. Very well done. Tissue culture. Chaliye. Right? Meristem culture karte hain. Very good. Agla sawal. A small portion of cane sugar stem between the two successive nodes is cut off and sown into the soil normally. New plants will be between the two successive nodes. Between the two successive nodes. This is a very easy question. My dear children, especially 717 of you, please pay attention. This is an important question, a conceptual question, and let me explain this, but close to 1000 of you have not answered it well. So let's see this. Ye sugar cane hai, jo roots hai wo nodes se aati hai. Nodes. Nodes give rise to roots. They are saying, aapne piece beech se cut kar liya. So beech ke piece mein, there are no nodes. So roots will not come. So the plant will not be formed. इंटर नोड से रूट्स नहीं आती हैं, नोड से आती हैं. राइट, वेरी नाइसली आंसर माय डियर बायोटोनियंस. इट वाज अ गुड क्वेश्चन. वी मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन प्लीज. The roots come from the nodes. Apomixis in plant means development of a plant. It is without mixing. The opposite is amphimixis, from fusion of gametes, from cutting of stem, without fusion of gametes, from root cuttings. Please answer. Apomixis. Very well done. Without fusion of gametes. Whenever you fuse the gametes from two sources, amphi means two. Right or wrong, amphi means two. Amphibious. Somebody can say on land and water. So amphimixis is something which means it can live on two areas. Amphimixis, there are two sources from where it is combined. Epo is without mixing. This is a ma'am ne bola. You're doing very well, Bytonians. Ab ek like kar do. 2100 students in the class, kar chalo. Ek like kar do, taki mera gala theek ho jaye. Come on. Ek like for my throat to become fine. Ek achcha sa pyar bhara like. Chaliye. दिनकर अभी चार या पांच क्वेश्चन हुए, जल्दी कीजिए. मॉडिफाइड सिस्टम प्रेजेंट इन ग्लैडियोलस. ब्यूटीफुल फ्लावर्स बुकेज में होता है ग्लैडियोलस. विच सिस्टम इज यूज बताइए. क्वेश्चन देखिए. बल्बिल कॉम राइजोम. बल्ब अंडरग्राउंड होता है, बता देती हूं. Excellent, excellent. Corn, rhizome is in ginger. It is vertical, it's corn. Bulbil turions nahi hote hain, right? Bulbils usually happen in Dioscorea. Bulb is present in onion. Gladiolus will give you a underground corn, just like Amorphophallus. Just like Amorphophallus. Plant morphology, important question, don't miss it. Moving on to the next question, Bytonians. Good Purvi. In onion, are. This is an easy question. We just leaked the answer. Chali. Edible swollen portion. Yes, my dear, onion, leaf bases. The edible swollen portion is not the base of the leaf. In fact, it is the entire leaf, right? So this question could be a misleading question, my dear kids. And I totally agree with it. It could be a misleading question. It is not the leaf base, but the entire leaf. So we call it the underground part of the discoid stem, right? But chalo, agar main isko aapko maan bhi lu, और अनियन अगर हम देख ले तो शायद मैं आपको डी देने पे मजबूर हो जाऊं. लेट मी शो यू व्हाई. तो ये आपका होता है स्टेम अनियन का. अनियन के स्टेम को वी कॉल इट डिस्कॉइड एंड रिड्यूस्ड. कम है ना अनियन का स्टेम. और इसी से ये फाइबरस रूट्स, द वन विच वी सेपरेट. अगर आपने कभी अनियन छीला होगा वी सेपरेट. पोस्ट दैट दीज आर द लीव्स इन द बल्ब. दीज लीव्स आर एडिबल. Leaves swollen, concentric, round. You've all seen onion. And these are leaves. What are they? Leaves. Leaf base is wrong. They are basically leaves. But stem to hum nahi lete because stem is discoid reduced. So I personally, aerial stem to bilkul bhi nahi hai. I would like to say the right answer will be edible swollen concentric leaves. Because this mein leaf aa raha hai, I will agree with this. Because stem to reduced or discoid hai, this is immediately removed. It is not edible. Done? Happy?
happy, hearts bana do.
हाँ, so I've explained the question. Underground stem हो सकता है, बिल्कुल नहीं है बेटा, because the stem is reduced, discoid, that is not there. The leaves are edible, swollen, concentric, so it should be leaf, but basically bases नहीं, only leaves. चलिए अगले सवाल पे मेरे प्यारे बच्चों, well done. Next question, same speed and accuracy. Meiosites observed in all except dicot plants. Equal set of blue-green algae or human egg. No, Pooja, you can do it. Algaes do not have meiosites. Yes, blue green algae mein nahi hote. Human cells banate hain, equisetum banate hain, dicot plants banate hain. Very well done. Sponges, yeast, potato, water hyacinth. Remember this. It will give you an answer. It will give you a big hint. Potato mein eyes mill kahan hoti hai? Budding kaun karta hai? Gemmules kaun banata hai? It's an easy question. It's a very easy question. Very well done, Bytonians. Aaj to pure josh mein aaye hue hain. Ma'am ne bola, tuber obviously jo hai wo potato mein hoga, budding obviously yeast karegi, sponges gemmule formation karenge, aur offsets aquatic plant, water hyacinth banayenge, pistia, eichornia, water hyacinth, all of them make what? What do they make? They make offsets. Have you all liked, shared and subscribed? Do you all know that tomorrow again we have a super duper amazing botany mega test of the entire diversity unit? Have you all become a part of OB Biotonic? Promise karo, yes ma'am. Have you all subscribed to the channel, become a part of OB Biotonic? Yes, chal gaya this. Male gametophyte. Monocots. Tetrad, mucilus, megaspore, microspore. Microspore. Male mega kaise ho jayega male? Mucilus to parenchymatous tissue hota hai. Right, male microspore. Chaliye agle sawal pe. The point of attachment of funicle with the body of ovule. Funicle. Funicle. With the body of hilum. Depression bana hi isliye taki attachment ho sake. Very well answering. Depression bana hi isliye hai taki attachment ho sake. Yes or no? Yes, Manan, Isha, Zoe, misclick nahi karna. Promise karo, ma'am misclick nahi karenge. Soch samajh ke jawab denge, par ma'am misclick nahi karenge. Promise? Pakka promise? Yes? Chalo fir agle sawal. No misclick, please. Mucilus parenchymatous tissue. Think before you ink. Thoda late answer kar do, chalega. Misclick nahi karna. Agla sawal. What happened to Pungo? Dicot embryo radical kisse banaye? इन द डाइकॉट एम्ब्रियो रेडिकल किससे फॉर्म हुआ है? रेडिकल Have you all become a part of Biotonic? Have you all subscribed? Radical. Epibasal tier of embryo, hypobasal. Hypophysis of suspensor se ban gaya. Ya terminal cell of suspensor. Dekha, halka sa question ban gaya. Hypophysis of suspensor. Right heart-shaped embryo ke niche hota hai suspensor, which is pushing it into the primary endosperm nucleus, right? So it is pushing it inside the primary endosperm nucleus. The suspensor ka jo hypophysis hota hai, heart shaped embryo is supported by a suspensor. Suspensor's hypophysis forms the radical. Next question. Awesome answering today, guys. Really awesome answering. Every day we have to do botany. Every day. Tabhi botany mein 45 out of 45, 180 out of 180. Exine of pollen, the outer covering, the exine, endothecium, who forms it? From where do you form sporopollen? An indirect question. What amazing questions, we've never done them before. Endothecium, middle layer, endothelium, tapetum, who secretes it? And do become a part of Biotonic, guys. I don't want even one single one of you missing out on the botany mega test. No, my dear, endothecium is hygroscopic with U-shaped thickenings. Hygroscopic with U-shaped thickenings, that's the only function, please. Tapetum secretes sporopollenin. Please remember this. So the exine, the outer covering, the sporopollenin. You remember pro-Ubish bodies? How many of you remember pro-Ubish bodies? Raise your hands. Ubish bodies, pro-Ubish bodies, tapetum which contains sporopollenin. Raise your hands. Say, yes ma'am, we remember pro-Ubish bodies. Exam, very important. These are the last days now. You can't make mistakes. Think before you ink. Next question, same speed and accuracy, Biotonians. Please, same aleuron layer. At least 15 times these questions have come. Cereals, legumes, don't get confused, both A and B pulses. Think before you ink. Aleuron layer, the protein layer, where is it present? 2600 students, awesome class today, awesome. Aleuron cells, aleuron layer. Now is the time to give maximum tests to boost your preparation. My dear children, no cereals is the answer. You don't answer in legumes. They might have, they might not have. Cereals will have. Pulses will have. Not necessarily all legumes will have. Right? Legumes is a generic name for Fabaceae. I know you will get confused. Monocots only. Legumes are dicots. Right? So small things, aapko lagta hai chal cereal legume dono mein hoga chilka dal ka. No, these small things will cost you one seat in the examination. Main pichle 3 dinon se botany ke haath dhokar piche padi hoon. Last 3 days, NEET botany mega test 1, NEET botany mega test 2, Thursday NEET botany mega test 3. Tomorrow I'm doing the entire unit of class 12th ecosystem. You know questions will come. Kal puri ecosystem wali unit hai. Aur phir Saturday ko mega botany full syllabus test. 90 questions on botany. Don't miss it, guys. Plant growth, reproduction, sexual reproduction, flowering principles, molecular basis strategy, sabke question aaj kiye hai. Kal wo puri unit hai. Microbes, organisms, ecosystem, biodiversity. Don't miss it. Right? Chaliye. Agle pe. चलते हैं नेक्स्ट वन. सो बॉटनी को स्ट्रेंथन कीजिए. एवरी डे एट 8 o'clock वी आर डूइंग इट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, 45 क्वेश्चंस टुडे. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, स्क्यूटिलम. दिस वर्ड कम्स इन एग्जाम, स्क्यूटिलम. एंड ईच वन ऑफ यू, हैव यू सब्सक्राइब फॉर ऑल दीज टेस्ट? Don't want to miss
क्लिक्स ऑन द नोटिफिकेशन, सब्सक्राइब करने के बाद बेल आइकन को प्रेस जरूर कर दीजिएगा सो दैट यू डोंट मिस एनी ऑफ दीज लेक्चर्स. Scutellum, P. ranunculus, Triticum, Estivimbala, Triticum, none of these. Scutellum. Ranunculus is a flowering plant. Monocots, maine wheat bowl bhi diya. Triticum, Estivale. Scutellum, wheat. Dekho, wheat likha hota, rice likha hota, Oryza sativa. Kya karoge? Confuse ho jaoge. Rice, Triticum, right? Chaliye. All through the integuments. When it enters through the chalaza, what is it called? When it enters through the micropyle, what is it called? When it enters through the integuments, what is it called? Class 12 ka syllabus botany ka shuru ho gaya, guys. Awesome answering. Yes, porogamy is entry through the micropyle. Error copy. Oh, who will open the error copy? Who wants a seat in NEET 2020? Done? So this is through the micropyle. This is through the chalaza. Mesogamy is through the integuments. Very well done. Next one. Error copy. Jo jo galtiya kar rahe ho, error copy. One having long stamen, short style. Other having short stamen, long style. Batao, protoandry, protogyny nahi hai. This is not maturing at different times. The length is different. There is no barrier called gynostegium. The length is different. Jo maine class 12 ke lectures liye hai, I have taught you. If the stigma style ovary is tall and the pollen is short, you will not be able to self-pollinate. These are barriers for self-pollination. They cause cross-pollination. Heterostyly, different lengths. Hetero is different, styly. They are barriers towards self-pollination. Yes or no? Are they barriers towards self-pollination? Yes, ma'am. Aaj to mera gala itna kharab hai that meri awaaz nahi nikal rahi hai. But I'm feeling so good that I can't tell you. I'm feeling so good that I can't tell you. Bahut achhi performance. Agla sawal. In time of pollen grain, in time, exine nahi hai. Callos, jo swell karke bahar aata hai through the germ pore. It swells after absorbing stigmatic fluid. Exine nahi. Is it pectocellulose? Is it cellulose? Or is it fat like sporopollenin? What is the answer? Very well done. Pectocellulose, because I give you a big hint, it swells and comes out and forms a pollen tube. So when the stigmatic fluid will enter, the pectocellulose will swell and come out. Excellent. Agla sawal. Agla sawal. Very well done. Not. Linkage is inversely proportional to independent assortment, not segregation. Linkage is inversely proportional to independent assortment. No misclick. Right? Mendel did not follow a linkage because he found independent assortment. Thank you, Homera. Linkage, Kush Nirmal, linkage is inversely proportional to independent assortment. albinism, where there is no pigment, PKU, किसके disorders हैं? Recessive autosomal, dominant autosomal, recessive sex genes, dominant sex genes. Albinism, when you do not have out of the 3 ABC genes which give color, there is no gene. Very well answering kids. But guys, 2600 students watching, one like on the screen. Sex genes are ki autosomal hai, dominant hai ya recessive? Autosomal hai, they are not sex related and they are recessive. They are recessive. Well done. जितने बच्चों को ये भूल जाएगा by chance, right now किसी तरह trick मार के answer कर दिया, but भूल, they might just forget it. Will you write this down on the error copy, please? Will you write this down? And each one of you, if you are understanding, if you are able to answer, if you're gaining knowledge early in the morning, one like on your favorite channel. One big thumbs up right there. And guys, have you subscribed? If not, hit the subscribe button now. Bell icon ko press kijiye, subscribe button ko abhi kabhi click kijiye so that you don't miss this. Chaliye. Like Sakshi, awesome. ABO blood group system. IAIBIO. Kuch hint aa raha hai? Law of segregation. Independent assortment. Gene mutation. Glutamic acid valine kuch samajh aa raha hai? Chalo 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 answer karo. Why are, when there are two genes independently assort of each other, क्या होगा आंसर? इंडिपेंडेंट असॉर्टमेंट इज डाइहाइब्रिड, सेग्रीगेशन इज मोनोहाइब्रिड. कैपिटल टी को स्मॉल टी से सेपरेट करना सेग्रीगेशन, कैपिटल वाई को स्मॉल आर से सेपरेट करना इंडिपेंडेंट असॉर्टमेंट. सो सेग्रीगेशन इज मोनोहाइब्रिड क्रॉस, इंडिपेंडेंट असॉर्टमेंट इज डाइहाइब्रिड क्रॉस, सब्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ जीन्स इज म्यूटेशन, राइट? सो द आंसर इज सी. वेरी वेल डन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वी ऑलरेडी रीच्ड द हाफवे, कम ऑन. When dominant and recessive alleles express itself together, dominant and recessive together, pseudo-dominance, amphidominance, dominance, co-dominance. Are you sure that's the answer? Think before you ink. And don't forget to subscribe. Co-dominance में, no, it is co-dominance. चलिए अगले सवाल. Very well done, alcapitonuria. There was a scientist, he was the first one to discover inborn errors of metabolism. His name was Archibald C. Garrod. He discovered alcapitonuria, where the urine turns black. The eyes also turn black. What is this disease? Sex-linked dominant, sex-linked, no, it is not at all sex-linked. It is autosomal recessive disorder. Agla sawal. Shepherd's purse. Fruit shape is controlled by Shepherd's purse. You know the answer. मैंने आपको करवाया है थियोरी में. Polymeric, duplicate, complementary, supplementary. बताइए. It is duplicate. Shepherd's purse. Yes, everyone. Harshita. So guys, these small mistakes will cost you a big problem. The capsule of bursa. Capsule of bursa, Petrosus. Don't make mistakes, please. Chaliye agle sawal pe. Queen, yaar, ye question to galat nahi hona chahiye. You joined the class 2 days ago, Magesh. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Ye question to galat nahi hona chahiye. It was well known that Queen Victoria of England was a carrier for hemophilia. Women are carrier. Since this is the next link to disease, it can be predicted that all her sons would have the disease. All her daughters would have been carriers. Her father must definitely have had hemophilia. Hemophilia would have occurred in more other male than her female descendants. No, my dear, all her sons aap nahi keh sakte because she is not a sufferer, she is a carrier. Please read all options. Agar wo carrier hai, that means it is like this. So, agar ye kisi son mein jayega, to that son will be normal. Aur agar ye kisi son mein jayega, to that son will be sufferer. So, half, yes, therefore, hemophilia would have occurred in more in males than females. Definitely. But all her sons kehna sarasar galat hai. More in males. Right? Understood? Her father must have definitely have had hemophilia. Now, her father can be this. Her mother could be this. She got it from her mother. How are we to say this? She could also get it from her mother. Are you getting my question? Her father being made normal, mother being made carrier, she got it from her mother. So we can't say no. Got it? She's carrier, no. She's not infected. If she's infected, her father would have definitely had it. So these are very tricky questions in the exam. Please think. Ye aapne mujhe kal bataya tha. You had corrected me. Ye bata dijiye. Easy hai. Hum sabne milke kiya tha wo question. Yaad hai? Bataiye Ritesh, Umesh, Asmita, Khushi, Safiya, Sanj. Transcription kaun se strand hota hai? Coding pe hota hai. Alpha, anti-strand. Alpha, beta, gamma, delta kuch strands hote hain. Template, anti-code, anti-sense, coding is sense, we don't do it here. Coding pe nahi karte, anti-code thodi na banana hai. We do it on the anti-code to make the code, yes or no? Next one. You joined yesterday, Medhini, aapko abhi tak nahi pata tha bhi biotonic ke baare mein. But I'm glad you joined it and you're enjoying. How many students have just come to our channel? And the ones who are seeing but not subscribed, do subscribe so that you don't miss. Inducer kaun hota hai? Lactose and galactose, lactose, glucose, galactose. It's an inducible operon. Who is the inducer? Bataiye. Lactose, which is further converted into allolactose. It's not galactose. Lactose. Chaliye agle sawal pe. Dash is not applicable to RNA. Yes, Charbaugh's rule. Excellent. बेस पेयरिंग कैसे हो गए? What are the signs of Balbiani rings in the salivary glands? Batai. Okay, thank God I didn't say. RNA and protein synthesis. Yes, 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 yes. Right? Are the signs for Balbiani rings? RNA protein synthesis. Chaliye. What happened, guys? Question ही flash नहीं हुआ ना? Did the question flash? चलो आ जाओ. What would be percentages of DNA bases in a sea urchin double stranded? अरे easy peasy lemon squeezy. चलो 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 चलो. Fast. Yes, if you are given 17% cytosine, you know, guanine will form a bond with cytosine. 17, 17 add karke jo bacha divided by 2, 66 bachega, 33, 33. What say? Very well done. Chaliye agle sawal pe. Incorrectly matched options. Writing information from DNA to tRNA. No, mRNA. Yes or no? Yes, tRNA kaise ho jayega? Information kahan copy hogi? Messenger RNA. Next one on your screens, quick. Homozygous pure lines in cattle. Last wala chapter aa gaya, jaldi. Mating of related individuals of same breed. Yes, chaliye. edible marine fish.
Mackerel.
Yes. Awesome, guys. Guys, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है because your answering is getting better and better with every question. चलिए.
A system of rotating crops with legume or grass pasture is called as lay farming. Shifting agriculture is झूम आग लगा के चले जाते हैं. Contour is hill farming. Strip is strips में farming करते हैं. Right everyone. Right. Done. Small things which you are learning will get you big results in the exams. चलो. Oopsies. सोमैटिक हाइब्रिडाइजेशन नहीं है. सोमैटिक हाइब्रिडाइजेशन सिर्फ ये करता है, माइक्रो प्रोपोगेशन नए कैरेक्टर्स ऐड करता है. माइक्रो प्रोपोगेशन होता है एम्ब्रियो बनेगा ना जब सोमैटिक सेल से, तब तो माइक्रो प्रोपोगेशन होगा. अब पिटी डिश क्या सोमैटिक hybridization is a type where you're just mixing, you're trying to find out, you're just mixing. For micropropagation you need to have an embryo. Yes or no? Chaliye. Babiani rings are the sites for protein synthesis because the DNA opens up there, Suchitra. In vivo nahi hai, in vitro. Clonal propagation is plants is characterized by microscopy, electrophoresis, HPLC. Nothing plotting PCR, RAPD. Yo everyone, you have to amplify, you have to increase the number, amplify. Wow guys, Ashley, you're on a roll, doing very well. Chali agle sawal pe. कब आए थे मिस्टर एम एस स्वामीनाथन ग्रीन रेवोल्यूशन करने के लिए? चलिए एवरीवन. मैं ना इसको रटवा कर थक चुकी हूं. अब मुझे लगता है आपको टाइम मशीन में बैठकर 1960 वापस ले जाना पड़ेगा, अपनी आंखों से दिखाना पड़ेगा ग्रीन रेवोल्यूशन, फिर ये बच्चे गलती करना बंद करेंगे. राइट, तो एक काम करते हैं, टाइम मशीन इन्वेंट करते हैं, 1960s में वापस चलते हैं. वी विल सी पूरा ग्रीन रेवोल्यूशन होते हुए एंड आई थिंक ओनली देन यू विल रिमेंबर इट बिकॉज आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन द क्वेश्चन 20 टाइम्स. चलिए फिर एलोन मस्क को बोलते हैं एक वी बायोटोनियंस के लिए टाइम मशीन डिजाइन की जाए. थोड़ा वापस चलते हैं, क्या कहते हो? 1960s.
मैं मेक्सिको जाके सनफ्लावर्स लेकर आई हूं. व्हाट एग्जांपल्स, हाउ मेनी टाइम्स हैव आई डन दिस बता दो मुझे. जर्म प्लाज्म कलेक्शन, कलेक्शन ऑफ ऑल द रॉ मटेरियल्स इज कॉल्ड एज जर्म प्लाज्म कलेक्शन. आर्ट्स बना दो कंजूस बच्चों, 25-26 बच्चे दिखते हैं. अच्छा कंजूसी क्या होती है, अगर लाइक करते हैं तो क्या होता है, हीमोग्लोबिन कम हो जाता है. ओह माय गॉड, वेरी सीरियस. लाइक करने से 5 पैसा कम हो जाएगा अकाउंट में से. एवरी लाइक में 5 पैसा कम हो जाता है. वेरी सीरियस है ना. ओह माय गॉड शिट, ऐसा होता है. अगर सेशन को लाइक कर दो तो पेट में दर्द, आंखों से पानी और हाथों में इचिंग, हर एक लाइक के साथ नाखून लंबे हो जाते हैं. तो लाइक कर दो भाई अगर अच्छा लग रहा है लेक्चर. यस, चलिए अगले सवाल पे. लास्ट फ्यू क्वेश्चंस रिमेनिंग बच्चों. डैश इज अरे, व्हेन यू इंक्रीज आर्टिफिशियली, व्हेन यू इंक्रीज बताइए. यस इट इज कॉल्ड एज बायो फोर्टिफिकेशन, इंक्रीजिंग द नंबर ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट्स लाइक द गोल्डन राइस. ऑसम. लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स, पीईजी ट्रांसफॉर्मेंट नॉन ट्रांसफॉर्मेंट से रिलेटेड है, बता दो आंसर. चलो बायोडीजल सीडलेस एनर्जी प्रोडक्शन फ्रॉम सीवेज, जीन ट्रांसफर विदाउट अ वेक्टर. सो कैल्शियम क्लोराइड कैन बी यूज्ड, बायोलिस्टिक जीन गन्स कैन बी यूज्ड, यू हैव टू इंसर्ट द मटेरियल इनसाइड, पॉलीथिलीन ग्लाइकोल. व्हाट इज द आंसर? नो मिस क्लिकिंग. नो माय डियर, एनसीईआरटी में दिया है पॉलीइथिलीन ग्लाइकोल इज अ मेथड व्हिच इज यूज्ड टू इंसर्ट द फॉरेन डीएनए इनसाइड अ वेक्टर. Yes or no, it is used to insert the foreign DNA inside a vector. That is a polyethylene glycol. Now, kitne baje you have to come back to the class, tell me. What time are you all coming back to the class? You're coming back sharp at 10 for human reproduction mentee quiz from your NCRT, entire chapter mentee quiz. 1999 pe available hai crash course. If you have still not bought it, 20 tests hain, 2020 test, physics, chemistry, bio, everything available. 1999 nahi liya hai, please buy it till now. And guys, 11th or 12th mein agar ho, 75 rupees daily, we have a pro subscription available. VD NEET is crash course ka code. VD NEET ke aage pro laga dijiye. vdnt.in/ytpro pe jaake is your pro membership ka code. Ab dekh lete hain aaj ka awesome the blossom leaderboard. Right, with the Botany Mega Test leaderboard, ये रहा आपकी screens पे. दीपाशा पुकोलु, सहजल मनीषा, चारु, ड्रैगनाइट फ्रीडम, ईशा जोहाना एंड मनप्रीत सिंह अरोड़ा. Awesome दीपाशा. So everybody on and off the leaderboard, amazing performance. And you guys are absolute rock stars, doing very well early in the morning. I wish you all the very best. I wish you great success. I wish that each of your dreams and desires come true. So with that, I'm going to be saying bye-bye as of now, with the hope that I will see you all sharp at 10 o'clock. Take care. Bye. See you.